Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to fake internet connected but no internet access to your laptop. Okay, as you can see now, my laptop is already connected to the internet cable, and now I'm gonna show you some point that you can check out by yourself. Okay, first of all, make sure that your router still provide the internet to other device. For example, the Wi-Fi still provide the internet to your smartphone. And if it still provide the internet, now check on your router. For example, now you connect to the port number 1, you can see the numbers. You can see the number mentioned on the each port, and then you now check on the signal line appear on the front of your router. The port number 1 still connect, so it's okay. Okay, after that, just try to restart your router. To restart your router, you are going to find the on off button on your router. Press on it and you will see all the light disappear from the router. After 1 minute, just turn it on back. Okay, now just press it on. You will see the light appear on the logo here. Okay, after restart your router, now it's time to check your internet cable. For example, just unplug it one time and then plug it back again to make sure that the connection is okay. And if it get back to connect and sometimes it lost the signal again, now I suggest try to use the new cable instead of this one. Maybe sometimes it problem from the cable. Okay, now just plug it back. And after that, you need to restart the adapter. Okay, this time you need to check on your PC screen. Okay, now on your computer, just press the start button, and then you need to find the on your search bar here, select on it, and then you now typing network and connection. Okay, select on it. After that, you will see the internet, so the one that not have the cross logo here. And now, for example, if you see the internet disappear here, just right click on it and now select it to enable. Okay, after enable the network, if it still not provide the internet, now just right click on it and then you need to check out your status. Okay, you can see here there are no internet access and no network access. So that means this router not provide internet to your computer. So now go on to the next step. Right click on it again and select diagnosis. And this time, restart your adapter. So just scroll the way down here, you will see the here restart the Ethernet networks adapter. Select on this arrow key and now select restart adapter. So this will disable and re-enable the network adapter, so it might take a while for your checking, so we gonna wait for it. Okay, and after that, now you close it. Okay, now let's try to diagnose it once more time. Okay, and now it's only connect to the local network only, so there are no internet. And if it still not solve the problem, now just take out the internet cable and after that restart your computer and try to plug it back again. Okay, just repeat the step-by-step solution once or two times until you can see the logo internet access here on your PC. That means now it provides the internet, and now you can just go to the start menu again, search for network connection, and this time you can just right click and diagnose it once more time. And now you will see this you are connected to the internet. There is no any problem in your network. And the internet logo is get blue. Okay, so that's it. That is all for today video of how you can fix the internet connected but no internet provide to your computer. I hope that all the solution will have one that can help you provide the internet to your computer. Okay, let me know in the comment box which step that help you. And now, thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.